Hi everyone, I'm Elena Myers from Suzuki Scoop Fans Racing, and today we're here at American Suzuki to have a big autograph session with some of my Suzuki teammates. Come on, let's go inside. My season's been going pretty well. I broke my wrist earlier this year, so just been recovering from that. But we've been putting a lot of development time into the new bike, and it's running awesome. And it's been a pretty good year so far, and I've gotten on the podium. So I'm just looking for my win.
Yeah, a great weekend at Barber. You led your race. You had the fastest lap time of the race, and you finished on the podium. It must have been a big confidence builder, yes?
Yeah, I mean, being at Barber and leading a race and running the fastest lap time, definitely a huge confidence booster for me. I've been progressing throughout the year, so I got third place a couple weekends ago, so looking for maybe a win this weekend at Laguna.
Great, and a brand new bike this year. Now, you've been racing for a little while and riding Suzukis. Tell us the differences, the biggest differences you see between the new, lighter and faster 2011 GSXR 600.
I think the biggest differences are in the new bike versus the 2009-2010 model is that it's easier to turn, it's lighter weight, so that helps us a lot, especially when we're trying to flip the bike back and forth in on our road race tracks, but the mid-range power is also really good, so I'm able to get off the corners really well. But overall, it's a really good bike, and it's been doing pretty well for me this year.